burning glucose and oxygen.
You mean food? Okay, O'Banion.
Okay.
Big guy.
Yeah.
Who is he?
O'Banion is basically,
Hi, my name is Beyonce. Beyonce Giselle Knowles. And I'm 16 years old. I just turned 16 about 4 or 5 days ago. My birthday is September 4th.
Foster home.
What an incredible honor. What wow, that meant a lot. Thank you so much.
I started singing when I was in kindergarten at a talent show.
Sorry to interrupt. There's a compilation video of me falling like 7 times. It's hilarious. It's incredible.
What's it like? Now that you're here, you're doing it. Here's the set. What's it like?
What's it like? It's hard.
Yeah, we do a little kissing.
Yeah, tough work, but someone's got to do it.
Yeah, yeah.
Speed cruise ship, but then I was thinking, well, bus and cruise ship, speed, bus, not so fast, but then cruise ship is even slower than a bus.
Thank you very much.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Be a drummer when you grow up?
He's been putting up videos on YouTube. He is now the number one most subscribed to musician in Canada on YouTube.
That's why when some idiot teacher tells me I'm not living up to my potential, I just smile, because I know I am.
I did so many drugs, I wound up in another country.
Hi, Entertainment Tonight, I'm Jennifer Lopez. I'd be singing and the mic be over here. You know, I'm like, yeah, oh, the mic, you know?
Like, I'm Selena, but we're watching Disney Channel. We like to draw it all the time.
And how old are you, Selena?
I am 11 years old.
Are you nervous for your dad tonight?
Sort of.
This is what 10 years of marriage will do to you.
My real name is Brad Pitt. I was born with it.
My wife, she's insane. She's insane. She has no business in the kitchen.
And I am Susan Ortega.
It's a lot, but I think it's appropriate.
We're all gonna work out together today to get ourselves in just a little bit better shape.
What's new? Oh, nothing.
She's the one who's a bit iffy about me.
Really?
Yeah.
I was playing World of Warcraft at the time, and it's cool now that I'm Superman.
Yeah.
Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone is about a boy who's lived a really, truly horrible life because he never knew his parents.
What? You know?
So I'm sitting there, and they're like, okay, well, we'll give you, what size do you wear? I'm like,
I'm here to admit that I am, in fact, HIV positive.
Say hi, Katie. Say, I'm going to win.
Dad!
Say, I'm going to win the book reading contest.
I'm going to win the book reading contest.
I usually put loads of makeup on before the show because I'm a pizza face.
Darth Vader is in my face again.
Just your teen idol, pretty boy, singing up there, that kind of stuff. That's not what I'm about.
But you're really shy, aren't you?
Yeah, a little. Sex symbol, teen idol stuff, that's not my goal, you know. I mean, if it happens in the interim, that's fine. It's nice. I'm glad people see me that way. I don't really see myself that way. But
you really been to jail?
Yeah.
Once this success starts, it's almost surreal and you can't believe it.
Okay, so no Lindsay Lohan or Olsen twins or nothing? Have you actually seen them up close?
Yeah.
Oh, not so good in real?
And now I'm ripping my shirt off and I'm doing push-ups like, you know, don't mess with me, dog. I'm crazy, you know what I'm saying?
Made for a very hard time to finish filming that movie. No way. Get the fuck out of here. For what? Come on. I can't fucking believe you, bro. You go on all the auditions.
Hi, this is my dog, Smidgen.
My mother calls every kid that used to beat me up. She's like, remember Ryan used to beat him up, huh? Well, he's Hercules now, you just shut up. Yeah, let's just get married. You want it? You don't do it.
Yes.
What happened?
I was returning from a moonlight swim and I ran through a fly screen with no clothes on.
I'm Miley Cyrus, I'm with CED, and I'm auditioning for the role of Zoe in Hannah Montana.
People call me Smiley, actually, most of the time, but that's okay. I'll take either.
Hey, I'm Miley Cyrus, and I'm 12 years old.
No matter what I do, I'm either boring or I'm a slut.
I need to act. I need to be an actor for this audition.
And this one, I was like, I don't really know the lines. I'm just like this character, and they're like, perfect, that's the guy we want right there. Tom, this is the one time I get to do publicity, okay? And this is my moment to shine, okay? And you just have to come over here and you have to ruin it for me. Every time. I want to never take life too seriously. And I want to always have fun. And I want to always make decisions that allow me to do that.
I'm just a kid.
How old are you?
Hello, it's my bat mitzvah party. I'm 13.
You're 13 years old?
Duh. I've been giving blowjobs since I'm 12.
Really? Are you engaged by this?
It's spring break, Dad. Girls don't go wild in a one piece.
But like, he's also just like, oh, and like eats, and he's a bear.
And there's Kimberly Kardashian with her beautiful mascara. And there's Kourtney Kardashian.
My name's Kim Kardashian. I'm the dopest on the ropest person in this class. I'm dope on a rope. I hope you do so you can see me when I'm famous and older and remember me. I'm this beautiful little girl.
Bradley Cooper, I'm a second year actor. My question's regarding Hurley Burley. What was it like to revisit a character, Eddie?
70 years ago, day excursions were all the rage.
No more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Whenever I get a chance, I like to play golf. You know, it's one of my favorite sports. Right on the green. Thank you very much.
Well, that's good and all, but I think you guys need to make it a little more exciting.
Because I'm worth it.
People in their pajamas, curled up with a cup of tea, reading a book, or, you know, with their cat or their dog, or...
They put mustard on all the hamburgers, and I was like, take it off! They wouldn't take it off, so I had to take it off myself.
I have finally had silence in my life.
Would you like to be the president of the United States?
I really don't believe I would, Ron.
I really have a theory that some people are not destined to make a lot of money, and that's fine.
Number one, we're gonna build a wall.
I've been keeping in shape lately, you know? You have to. I'm getting older. I'm 27.
Tell him I can have my baby back.
I am not gonna
argue. Call him!
Hi, Matilda.
Hi, Piggy.
How you doing?
I've seen better days, but I've seen worse also.
You got a joint? It'd be a lot cooler if you did.
Hey, I'm Matthew McConaughey. I'm hosting SNL this week with musical guest Adele.
My dad says I can't date till I'm 28. But I'll have to negotiate that one down a little.
Fuck! It's no big deal, all right? There's plenty of ball games. We'll get to one sooner or later.
Have any hair on your ball?
I don't know. Actors are so insecure, you know? I mean, I haven't really achieved anything much yet.
Good-looking girls kind of intimidate me a little. I get nervous talking to them. I saw this cute girl on the street today. I was with my friend. I said, boy, I wish I could ask her out, but I don't know what to say. My friend said, just ask her out. The worst she can say is no. So I asked her out, and she said, get away from me, you loser.
Scarlett Johansson, 9.
Would you forget about the stupid game? Now close it up and put it away.
I don't feel like it tonight.
You're from New York, correct?
Right.
What is Montana like when you first get there?
Well, when you first get there, I couldn't believe it. I was shocked. And
dear Josh, we came by to fuck you, but you are not home. Therefore, you are gay.
Is it hard squeezing it like that?
Charlize is very young and very ambitious.
Why do you say that?
Children of the Corn, were you in that? Or Children of the Corn 2A, or 3A?
And after you get like your first Oscar, dopo che hai il primo Oscar,
il secondo
Oscar, e dopo il terzo Oscar, cosa, what would you like to...
I would like to find my lover boy somewhere.
Do it. I am totally kissing your ass right now, come on.
My thumbs just start like shaking. They're like, no, not again.
High fat. Go Muffy.
I really like sriracha. And I don't know if you heard, but they were thinking of closing the plant. You don't know about the okay, so there's fumes in the air, and they want to close the sriracha plant.
I feel sorry for her, actually. I mean, she's sort of like a victim. She keeps trying and trying, and she's the only one that...
Modeling can be really hard. I mean, not just physically, but mentally. I mean, people are always telling you what to do, and sometimes they use really long sentences, really big words, and you have to always remember to keep smiling and not fall over. Stuff like that.
I hit a million followers on Instagram yesterday.
More pressure, all kinds of pressure from water pressure.
Yeah.
I totally explode and I have attitude, but when I come off the stage, I'm just so like this entertainment heavy.
My name is Conor McGregor and I live in Lucan. I'm a professional MMA fighter with a record of 4-1.
I don't know. I mean, it's the first European film crew I've worked with, but they're sort of find the same level the British film crews work with, you know.
Sometimes I have a hard time reading them, and that's why I really didn't want to go to college.
I'm interested in my personal growth, what's going to make me happy, not how much money am I going to make.
Like that.
Really? Wow, that'd be the coolest.
What is aging? You know, I don't even understand what it is. Aging is a decline, naturally. That is what it is.
If you'd like to listen to your message, please press 1. If you'd like to re-record your message...
Shut up, you're messing me up.
You know, at the end of the day, you can't please them all.
Right.
And I completely understand that.
Like they're hearing something, turning their head so they can hear. Or maybe.
My trainer wanted me to do yoga. And yeah. So I was like, oh, yoga, it's so hard. When I was 11, I was hired to be a clown in the middle of the desert, in Riverside, actually. And all he gave us was $20 all day long, and it was 120 degrees outside in a clown outfit. Are you kidding me?
It's really being in shape, firming up, being healthy, and all that.
They go, oh, no, I cover my eyes all the time, sorry.
I'm a little embarrassed at parts.
Yeah, and I hate watching myself.
Well, she enjoys it, yeah? Being the only girl amongst all these boys.
I was told that a friend of mine said, you know, I saw the poster and you have a mustache. And, oh, God. He says, but that means New York likes you.
Each cigarette cuts a day away from your life.
I'm 19. I just turned 19.
I look a lot older when I do that kind of stuff. I've always looked older than my age, though. Even when I was younger in, like, fifth grade, I was always taller than all everybody else, all the time, like, by a foot.
Excuse me. Oh, were you in line?
I go nuts for big boobs. I'm a real melon felon.
Don't shut me out.
I'll get a Twitter thing. I want to be a model. And I go, do you want to be a model or you just want to look like one? If there's nothing behind that pretty face of yours, it's only going to take you through the door. And that's what my mom always taught me was, you've been blessed with a pretty face that's going to get you
Genetics, through many
doors. But what's going to keep you there? What's going to keep you once you've gotten through those doors? What's going to make people interested mm-hmm. in you? Because once you say hi and people get over that you're pretty, Then what?
Between that, I'm just living in other people's beds and other hotel beds and traveling all over the world.
I worked in a place that had crack smokers or snifters or however they go about it. Subsequently, the place is no longer there.
Ah.
If you know what I mean.
¿Qué tal, amigos? Yo soy Shakira.
People automatically assumed that since I developed my body, my brain must be on...
I'm real life, I'm like 6'5", but this condition I have, I think I'm short, and I take this medicine called, I can't remember the name of it.
Thank you so much. I just want to say what an honor it is to get this award.
But really, I just sat in my bed, watched Friday Night Lights, and like, ate. But I did.
The great cast and crew.
I have great trouble just going to a club and being some chill. But I guess maybe that's a personal dilemma, so I don't know.
I think it's time we finally had sex.
That was great. I haven't had this much fun since.
So you'd be what, 16?
16.
Oh, okay. Getting your license?
Yes, hopefully.
Okay.
I would like to symbolize a very positive role model, not only for women, but for all the people of the United States.
Please choose me. Please choose me. And he chose her.
And you're still only 16 years old?
Yes.
What a great young talent. Nice to have you on the program. Nicole Kidman, everybody.